A ver qué está saliendo por debajo al otro.
He has a nice tomb out of Mount Vernon, a much more beautiful, peaceful, final resting place. And the reason he has two tombs, nobody bothered to pay attention to his will that asked him. Okay, this room's called the Rotunda. This is the center of the building. The original place to house of Congress. You go through that doorway, head straight south, here onto the House Chamber. Opposite direction, straight north, the Senate chimes, and lies the state of happiness in this room. Most recent person alliance state, Gerald Ford, at the end of 2007. Now if you look up, you'll see the inside of the dome. There are actually two domes up there. They're both made of cast iron, and together they weigh just under 9 million pounds. Up there you see a fresco painted onto the ceiling. That fresco is called the Apotheosis of George Washington. It shows Washington's spirit rising into the heavens. There's one that's seated up there. He has a lavender lab cover on, blue and yellow military-style jacket. He's holding his sword that's pointed down. And up there he's surrounded by maidens. The one in green beside him represents victory. The one in blue on the other side represents liberty. And in the 13 other maidens up there that help form that circle represent the 13 original states. Each of those maidens is a star above their head. Now if you come down, look at eye level around the room, you'll see eight large paintings. These are all scenes from Ronald Reagan from California. And Dwight Eisenhower was from Queens, Thomas Jefferson, he was a gift. Washington of Virginia. Here we have Alexander Hamilton. He was commissioned by the Doors General Grant. He was a gift. This is the final statues of Abraham Lincoln. The statue was commissioned by Congress. It is the first federally commissioned.
30 feet at the top of that statue. That's how tall this dome is. Now, outside.
There's the
Wappies.
But they're all. House of Representatives met from 1807 to 1857. So there's your reason why we have a whisper spot. Now back to date, this is the House Chamber. They've been very aware of acoustics and they have microphones and speakers on the fun things we have today to help people hear. So they designed the room, they designed it to stand up at the speaker's podium up front. The set better lighting here, they like it a lot more here downstairs in the dungeon. And then the old Supreme Court room downstairs became a wall.
Yeah.
Y esa es la misma que está acá, sí, puesta.
Bueno, estuvimos allá adentro, ¿no? Entonces, para la izquierda es que.
House of Representatives.
Esta es la House of Representatives. Ah.
Y a la derecha.
Y para el otro lado es el Senado.
El Senado.
Y en la mitad se agarra la pelea. Sí.
No.
Congreso, no es el norte del Congreso. Y al sur es la Cámara.
Era al revés.
Dicen que al norte era.
¿Y esa es la Corte Suprema de Justicia? ¿Allá?
No son sus hijos.
Aquí
le va a entrar.
Uy,
todavía
una foto. Ya queda la librería del Congreso, esos dos edificios. ¿Qué haces, papis?
¿Ah?
¿Qué estabas haciendo?
Tiene un apellido.
Ah. ¿Y ese edificio ya cuál es? ¿Ese edificio cuál es? Esa es la. Esa es la Congress Library.
Al otro lado, Pablo. Ven, vida. Ven, vida, sácales aquí a este que dice Juan Pablo y Saula.
¿Qué es lo que dice ahí? ¿Qué dice ahí?
Paula y Juan Pablo.
Ah.
Pero obviamente Juan Pablo es mucho mejor.
Y allá a ese lado Gómez y a este lado García.
¿Y eso lo hicimos dónde? O sea, ¿dejamos la firma aquí en el Congreso? ¿En el Capitol?
Sí. Tengo las manos congeladas.
Pero eso yo soy la oficina.
Sí, mira cómo te quedó.
Es feo.
La jeca casi te queda como un...
¿Tienen frío, niñas?
Sí,
sí.
No, estoy calientita.
¿Estás calientita? Lo que tenemos allá, librería del Congreso, un segundo edificio. Esas son oficinas de senadores y Cámara de Representantes. ¿Ya te acabamos para el Jardín Botánico? No. ¿Quién dijo nieve?
¡Juanpi! Ha ha ha!